It's Sunday morning on CBS. And here again is Lee Calhoun. A movie that spawned two sequels, Video Game, and the past five sequels. There are a few Hollywood filming locations. Star William Dafoe is 58. Taking their young rivalry from the Old Valley Friends Championship, it's help, man. Just when you think of it, it's six. And finally, see it.
Yeah,
and it's real sweet. Fills up a huge song, not just those who remember the original.
The whole series is like, I don't know what Johnny Lawrence is like, why is it? He doesn't know what the loop is like. But then you come back here, now you have
The Karate Kid is the story of Daniel, a violent sociopath who moves to a California town and becomes a student from the local black community.
Floating around the internet.
Offers to appear in issues, but fine. At first, Pope and I looked to be facing the same. Especially after Masio learned that with a trio of John Hurwitz, John Peele, and Peter Flossberg,
who were one of the guys who Harold and Kumar, or White Castle. This is as nostalgic as it gets.
Followed up as three part karate here. With pros, there's like,
that's a great idea. You think it's going? I don't think.
Most casting directors saw Ralph Macchio. Oh, it's what they need.
I mean, what would that be? Well, that's what the karate is. Certainly. And I get it. You know, I just did not understand that line of thinking. But anyway, you know, that's a good question. And my daughter was born, and that's, you know, my son, 2 years after that. So I kind of chewed up perfectly, even though at the time,
you always had one foot in and one foot out. The problem is, he's born and raised, still married to his own next birthday party when he's born. Scandic complete, he's able to grow up.
My favorite story is my son when he found a box of old TV magazines. And he comes in and he's called out to his sister. He goes, "No, Dad was huge and we missed it."
Empty your mind of all sorts. Watch that. Wow, what's my
City Ballet. considered one of the best dance companies in the world. But from down the beach in ballet, no one. But I don't know that I care about the outdoor business group or the competition. Is one of the principal ballerinas of the company. New York City Ballet was founded by art connoisseur Lincoln Thirsty, a choreographer, and modern ballet in America was very Suzanne Farrell was one of Ballantine's muses. Faster, which are fast-paced, focus less on thought, but on music. Other audiences respond. He could never go on. So here's the music. Those Farrell are not the same as the I know. George Balanchine's death. Dancer Peter Marcus ran the company for more than 5 years. Four steps and down from the infamous comic foundations, which and Jonathan Stafford, ran the company together. How part of it survived. Always a fresh recipe. And just want to keep that evolving. It's that evolution of the same that will keep the art form and center. And New York City Ballet, here it is.
Thank you. No. No, we're not gonna do that. No. What is this shit of thinking?
the government, potentially punishable, that might be true. And it's created a massive chilling effect over Hong Kong. It has been at the heart of Hong Kong's story. Once the Chinese backyard, it became a British colony in the late 1800s, then evolved into a financial power. On July 1st, 1997, we witnessed a shipment of Beijing's rule. Protest organizers claim millions took to the streets over the next. Then China decisively